Hi friends, I'm Analakshmi Jain. Today we shall learn an ultimate quiz. Let's learn it. In which of the following countries are there twice as many pigs as people? A. Denmark, B. The Netherlands, C. Belgium, or D. The United States? The right answer is option A, Denmark. Which animal's egg case is often called a mermaid's purse? A. Seahorse, B. Shark, C. Jellyfish, or D. Octopus? The right answer is option B, shark. How long does it take for glass to decompose? A. 6 months, B. 10 years, C. 4,000 years, or D. Over a million years? The right answer is option D, over a million years. Which scientist cut holes in a door to let cats in and out? A. Sir Isaac Newton, B. Rachel Carson, C. Marie Curie, or D. Bill Nye the Science Guy? The right answer is option A, Sir Isaac Newton. The silky anteater is the world's smallest anteater. Up to how many ants does it eat in one day? A. 50, B. 500, C. 5000, or D. 500,000? The right answer is option C, 5000. What happened when astronauts aboard the Space Shuttle Discovery played with a slinky? A. The slinky unwound, B. The slinky didn't float, C. The slinky didn't slink at all, or D. The slinky walked upstairs? The right answer is option C, the slinky didn't slink at all. What does the Meigle train in Japan rely on to hover above the tracks as it travels? A. Steam, B. Batteries, C. Magnets, or D. All of the above? The right answer is option C, magnets. Which of these things is found only in the Sonoran Desert, which stretches across parts of the southwestern United States and northwest Mexico? A. Desert bloodwood tree, B. Saguaro cactus, C. Monitor lizard, or D. Jackrabbit? The right answer is option B, Saguaro cactus. Which baseball team has won the most World Series titles since the championship began in 1903? A. The Washington Nationals, B. The Boston Red Sox, C. The St. Louis Cardinals, or D. The New York Yankees? The right answer is option D, the New York Yankees. Thank you, and let's meet tomorrow.